One person is dead and two others are injured after a crash in Salem. Salem police officers responded to the crash a little after 1 this morning at the intersection of Kubler Boulevard and Liberty Road South. Investigators say 33-year-old Joshua was driving an SUV when he failed to stop at a red light, slamming into another car. Joshua Guerra died at the scene, and the occupants of the other vehicle were taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries.